was king. So how'd you like a chance to win up to $10,000?
$10,000, play the grand game. Let's start out with a dollar, please. We're going to move this back to a dollar. Let's see the target price today, please. $4.50. Six grocery items. Four of these grocery items have an actual retail price less than $4.50. All right? You pick those four, you get $10,000. George is going to help you out by telling you what all the grocery items are. Go ahead, George. Tell us all about them.
Constance, here we go. First up, it's a 2-ounce box of onion-flavored soup mix. Next, that's a 32-ounce spray bottle of tile cleaner. Then a 9-ounce squeeze bottle of sweet relish. Next, a tube of maximum hold hair gel. Then a 14.5-ounce can of diced tomatoes with spicy red pepper. And finally, it's an 11-ounce bag of individually wrapped chocolate candies.
All right, Constance, start with something you know for sure is less than $4.50.
The relish?
Relish, she says, is less than $4.50. It is $2.69. Let's go to $10. $10. Let's make it $100. Pick something else less than $4.50.
The soup mix.
Soup mix is a mere $2.19. Now you got $100. Easiest $100 you ever made in your life. Let's make it $1,000.
Tomatoes.
Tomatoes. Yeah, I think so too. Diced tomatoes can't be that much. It's only $1.79. $1,000. Now, Constance, see how easy it is so far? You got $1,000. Easiest $1,000 you ever made. You can sit down with your $1,000 if you want and keep it. Because if you get this wrong, you're going to lose everything. But if you go for it, I'll give you $10,000 if you're right. You want to go for it?
I'm going to go for it. The candy.
Candy. Good luck, Constance. Let's get you $10,000 for your birthday. What do you say? $9,000 extra dollars. If this candy is less than $4.50, it's only $3.99, folks. That's it. $3.99. $10,000, Constance. Happy birthday. $10,000. We'll be right back to spin the wheel right after this, folks. We call it the Showcase Showdown. Don't go away.